Psalm 34:4. I sought the Lord, and he heard me, and delivered me from all my fears. Matthew 10:28. And fear not them which kill the body, but are not able to kill the soul, but rather fear him which is able to destroy both soul and body in hell. Second Timothy 1:7. For God has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and a sound mind.